Good morning. Welcome to Asbury Memorial. We're always glad to have our regular people, but it's wonderful, especially this time of year, to see visitors with us. We're glad you're here. If you would just take a moment and get the red pad that's nearest the center aisle and share with us as much information as you'd like, your name, and we'd like to know you're here. Also, if you'd like to get emails from us, please share your email address and just pass it down. And then after you're finished on this end, if you would pass it back to the center and take a moment to notice the names of those around you so that you can greet them by name after the service, that would be lovely. If you would plan to visit us again, we'd love to get you a name tag so we know who you are. And all you need to do to get one is print your name on the name tag board that's in the main hall, and we'll be glad to order it for you. We'd love to have you visit with us at coffee hour for fellowship and refreshments in the social hall after the service today. And if you have any questions at that time about things going on at Asbury or you'd like to meet some people, there is a connection corner at the back of the social hall that you'll have plenty of folks who would love to talk with you about events and try to give you more information. We'd like to thank everyone for these beautiful poinsettias that were given in honor of memory of loved ones. You can feel free to pick one. If you ordered one, pick it up after the service today. Or if you're going to be sharing Christmas Eve service and would like to leave it for that service, that'd be great. You could pick it up after that. And speaking of Christmas Eve, we hope that you will join us for the Christmas Eve candlelight service. It starts at 6:30. And then after that, the tradition of caroling in the neighborhood will continue after the service, and probably starting about 8 o'clock, and then we'll finish around 9 at Miss Virginia's house, where everybody will have cookies and treats and enjoy each other's company. Speaking of traditions, many years ago, a tradition was started on New Year's Day called the Anticipation Celebration. And Jennifer, Lindsay, and Margaret Clay continue that tradition, and it involves a burning bowl ceremony and a goal-setting exercise. It starts at 2 in the afternoon, so you have plenty of time to sleep in if you stayed out too late. And everyone is invited. You can look for emails about the event or talk to Margaret or Jennifer at the Connection Corner. And just a personal note about that, I participated in that several years ago, and it is so unbelievable. Part of the process that you'll write a letter to yourself about what you're going to do in the coming year. And I've always heard that, you know, goal setting and believing or putting it in writing can make a difference. When I received my letter the following December, I was absolutely flabbergasted. At first I thought, oh, that's bad handwriting. That looks like my handwriting. Because I had forgotten about the letter, and it was really phenomenal, all of the things that I accomplished that I had put in that letter. So clearly that must make a difference. I need to come this year and set some new goals. If you're looking for a church home, we would love to have you at Asbury. We offer new member classes 3 times a year, and the next one will be the last 2 Sundays in January. And if you'd like to participate, you can see Candace Jenkins after the service or email her at the church office. We hope you'll visit our websites. You can read our monthly newsletter there, and it will inform you of the different events and ministries and opportunities. And the newsletter also contains our prayer list, which we hope that you will be lifting those names, the people listed in prayer. And at this time, if you would please double check to make sure that your cell phone or anything that is noisy or annoying is turned off. And we would love to thank you for being with us today and hope you have a meaningful worship experience.